True, you're a legend. I want you to talk about Breanna Williams. You guys have obviously raced off this season. Talk about some of the things that she's achieved already and how great she could be, and just maybe some words of wisdom that you've given her.
Okay, yeah. It was definitely wonderful to see her go to the World Under 18 Championship or Under 20 Championship and actually have those two gold medals. I think she's really focused and dedicated, and I love the fact that her mom is also there with her and, you know, provide that support. And I think Ato is also a great coach, and he continues to, you know, push her to achieve these great things, not only for her but also for the country. And I think other young athletes who are seeing her will understand that no matter what it is or what you want to achieve, you have to work hard. That's just plain and simple. There's no shortcut to getting where you need to be. And Breanna is that type of person. She seems to work really hard, and she seems hungry. And I think my advice to her is just, you know, you take it all in now, but at the end of the day, remain humble and remain focused, and always have your eyes set on the bigger picture. You know, yeah, it's good. There are many persons who have won, you know, world juniors and stuff like that. Focus on the bigger future. You know, you're a double champion. Focus on, you know, becoming a double champion at a world championship or an Olympic. So just keep that same hunger and mindset, and just continue to work hard and just be grounded. You know, this is just a stepping stone. So you look at it and that one in the bag, there's more to come. And once you have that same mentality and that same work ethic, then it will come.